Back here in Warframes, folks. Warframes? No, War Thunder. Good lord.
Here, no Lucas space again. Ninjas here.
I'm Lucas's wingman on this one. Flying in usual Russian stuff. Lucas has his Brit planes. We'll be getting going here shortly. Lucas, what type of planes do you usually fly?
Oh, I like flying. I'm more of a fighter, heavy fighter person. The British get some very powerful heavy fighters late game, or later in the game, but their fighters are just brilliant at outturning most other planes in the game. Sadly, there's always the Japanese when it comes to turning.
Alrighty, we got, what map is this? This is Mazdok. What are you going for first?
As this is a control point map, let's go with the Hurricane.
Alright, I'll bring my BB-1 to try and hit some of those tanks. Get them out of the way first.
I'm gonna go into land.
Right behind you.
I think that pea shooter's going in a bit too fast to get the landing down.
Yeah, he is moving quickly. He's probably going, what, 250 km/h?
Oh, no, easily 300. He's pulling away from me, I'm going 250.
Gotcha.
Yeah, he crashed.
Well, that's what you get for going too fast, trying to land.
I'm bouncing. Down your stupid nose.
We have captured a zone.
Okay, come on, come on, come on. There we go.
Oh man, you barely made that one.
Yeah, the problem is if you start bouncing as you land, you really lose a lot of you use a lot of the runway because you're just bouncing up and down on your wheels. And this is why I love the English, because I'm already off the ground. The English, most of the English planes only need about 200 meters to take off from.
Just 200 meters?
Yeah. Whereas stuff like the Flying Fortresses, which is the super heavy bombers that the Americans get, require almost a whole kilometer.
Yeah. Yeah. Hit. Red team is losing ground targets very quickly. I'm running out of things to hit. There's a Blenheim up here that I think is doing a lot of damage.
Watch out, you've got a Gladiator coming in behind you. I'm trying to get
it's
speed.
On that Wildcat, but I think it's going off on me now.
No, it's off on the Wildcat.
Are you serious? Wow! Lucky break. I got something on me, don't know what it is.
Are you clear actually now?
What?
It broke off.
Are you do people not want to hit a bomber?
I don't think they know you're a bomber.
Isn't it obvious?
Oh, it's something on me though. Oh, it's a lag, yeah.
Damn.
That's
Oh, those medium tanks are getting close to the air fill-up. Thought we took those out. Going in for them as soon as my bombs come back. Bombs. 3, 2, 1.
Because the English planes are good at landing on runways, and although they have really slow takeoff speeds and long takeoff legs,
you have a lag 3 coming directly at you. Slightly above.
Yes, I do. Let's see if I can get this in fast enough to, yes.
Good kill. Or good capture, rather. I said kill. There's a Catalina right up here, right around me.
No, I'm dead. Whoa, I even killed someone. My gunner is still firing.
I-311, bigger engine, go, 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 go! Got the I-311 out, gonna try and shoot down anything possible. Oh, we might just win before I even get into battle, though.
Yep.
Oh, you didn't get an award? Shit.
Nah.
You captured both points, though, you should get something for that.
Get a lot of points for capturing.
Gotcha.
This will research towards my next Spitfire, so. Yes, good game.
Oh, the SMB one, SB. Oh no, yeah, no, that's what I want to research. Yeah, is that what I want to research? All right, we'll figure that out shortly. All right, thank you, folks, for joining us. You're watching YouTube.com/TheRobinDanShow.